What's up YouTube, Jetforth here, and this is part 1 of 2 of my LMG build. Generally when I put up a build video, people ask for extended gameplay, so here it is. I soloed the entire first part of the raid. It is a very strong build. You pretty much have infinite ammo, nearly zero reloads. I mean, you do have to reload, but not a whole lot. Everything synergizes really well with everything in here. You're very tanky, very everything. So other than that, I just wanted to thank all the subscribers who commented on my post yesterday, because I was a little hesitant to actually post this build up because Wids had just talked about it after I spent 3 weeks of putting this together. This is a console build and everything about it is trying to get really, 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 really good accuracy so we can actually make an LMG quite rather accurate. You can see how far in this I'm shooting. Anyways, I'll shut up and yeah, here it is. I soloed the entire first part of the raid. I'll try and have the build video up either tonight or tomorrow, depending on whatever stuff. Anyways, I will let all the gameplay play out and enjoy, because this was fun. And yeah, I do realize this was a little bit of a cheesy spot. Anyways, peace!
Done. searching here.
Thank you.
up on you.
Assistance needed.
Keep
critical.
I can cover you!
unusual energy signature detected.
I've never seen readings like this. Looks like it's coming from the terminal. Get in there and see if you can pinpoint the source.